In this edition of Global Print, dear viewer, I'm going to talk to you about the visit of the Japanese Prime Minister Fumio Kishida to India. He was here just for over 24 hours, actually 27 hours to be exact. He met Prime Minister Narendra Modi, and of course, there were very interesting conversations between the two delegations, India and Japan.